The human eye. We experience a colorful world because of our eyes. Eyes are the most important sensitive sense organs that not only helps for our survival, but they also aid us to witness the most wonderful and colorful things in the nature. Eye is spherical in shape and is about 2.3 centimeters in diameter. We will be able to see a thing when light falling on that object reflects to our eyes. That means the light should enter our eyes. How does it enter our eyes? It enters through the cornea. Cornea is the front bulged transparent part of the eye. Most of the refraction for the light rays entering the eye takes place at the cornea. The light then falls on crystalline lens through the pupil. If very bright light enters into our eyes, the inner parts of the eye may get damaged. So the amount of light that enters our eyes should be controlled. Who will do that? Iris. It is a dark muscular diaphragm that controls the size of the pupil. Pupil regulates the amount of light entering into the eye. The crystalline lens helps in the finer adjustment of focal length required to focus objects on the retina. It forms an inverted real image of the object on the retina. The retina is a delicate membrane having so many light receptors. These receptors get activated upon illumination and generate electrical signals. These signals are sent to the brain through the optic nerve. The brain interprets these signals and processes the signals so that we perceive objects as they are. Now let us see power of accommodation. What is accommodation? The ability of eye lens to adjust its focal length is called accommodation. How can eye lens adjust its focal length? Eye lens is flexible and its curvature can be modified by stretching and relaxing. Who does this job? The ciliary muscles. If the objects are closer, then the muscles contract and makes the lens thick. To see distant objects, the ciliary muscles are relaxed and the lens becomes thin to get the focus. But there is a limit up to which the focal length of eye can be adjusted. The minimum distance at which objects can be seen most distinctly without strain is called the least distance of distinct vision. It is also called the near point of the eye. For a young adult with normal vision, the near point is about 25 centimeters. The maximum distance up to which the eye can see objects clearly is called the far point of the eye. It is infinity for a normal eye. In some old people, the crystalline lens becomes milky and cloudy. This condition is called cataract. This causes partial or complete blindness. A cataract surgery can be helpful in restoring the vision. So this is all about the structure and functioning of human eye. We will see the defects of vision and their correction in the next video. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give us a like, post your comments and share this video to your friends.